Hello!
Welcome.
Mr. Brandon.
How are we doing?
We've tried, I think, the entire range now.
Marsen, the Oberbock, is it?
And the I think what kickstarted trying.
Excuse me, air fever.
What kickstarted us trying the rest of the range was the Marsen.
Yeah, it was.
Beautiful beer. Everybody can get it anywhere.
Yeah.
But this was the only one that we couldn't find. Recent trip to
Norwich.
We managed. Oh, actually, Beers of Europe, we managed to pick this, I think.
What? Beers of Europe. I'm not sure.
We visited so many bottle shops.
Yeah.
But yeah, this was the only one we was missing.
Because all the rest were like different ways of smoking a beer.
Smells awesome.
Is that smoked lager? Oh my god, I got for that one.
Oh, everyone we've had of these has just been like beautiful.
But there's like smoked in all different ways. Well,
yeah, because I think they specialise in smoked style.
Oh.
Let's have a look. This is on the internet. It's brewed with fine Bavarian aroma. Also, it's So it's a lager, but it's
you get that sort of. What do they do? Smoke hop or something?
I'll put the thing in the information bit.
You do get a slight smokiness. It mellows out after a while.
You get that traditional European lager smell. We get a lot of Polish beers and Lithuanian beers and all the ones that we try. You can get that smell.
That is very tasty, though.
But you also get a slight smokiness.
On the taste as well, it's sort of...
Oh, it's beautifully creamy.
It's sort of a sweet caramel creamy taste, you know what I mean?
You get a nice creaminess. And then you get that European lager... taste.
European smokiness or something comes across. But how they managed to smoke all them?
They're doing a great job. But yeah, ever since we had the Mars and we wanted to try rest at range. And
the other book was like, you know, smoked polony or something. It's like, oh my god.
But what we've also noticed when we've had the smoked beers, they do taste really nice from the bottle as well.
Yeah.
I mean, we had that donut beer. That was, like, incredibly drinkable from the bottle.
I mean, a lot of people dissed it, but we thought it was, like, you're getting two different flavours. Because, like, when it was nice room temperature, you were getting, like, smokiness. Mm. When you chilled it, you got that... another flavour?
Yeah, I mean, the Marsen, it was continuously changing all the time, wasn't it?
Mm.
From chilled, it was really nice.
And this is so tasty as well. It's
a solid range.
Yeah.
I don't know what else we can say, but buy this.
Yeah. Well, try all their range, don't
yeah. yeah. But the fact is, they've been brewing
smoky beer,
1678. And they're still highly rated.
I mean, if you like smoky beers, you know what I mean? It beats smoking.
Well, even if you like your European beers, because it's got that creaminess, and then you get that European lager-like taste.
Yeah.
Which me and brother are a fan of.
I mean, we do like Bavarian, German-style beers.
Yeah.
Austrian ones are nice as well. The Czech Republic is...
Exactly. Some Austrian beers are really terrible. The whiskey beers.
Yeah. That's it, you know what I mean? Like
But majority of Polish, Lithuanian, really nice beers.
Yeah.
But definitely check out this range of beers.
Yeah, definitely.
You take care.
Goodbye. Good.